Vijay Kumarji. I would like to request Mr. Sridharan to share a few words with us.
Sri Guru Pyo Namaha. Mr. Jayakumar Sunamadri, he was talking about his experiences, you know, in the Sri Vidya induction kapuram. We are all fortunate that, you know, we have got a very proponent guru, you know. Adhu we are all extremely blessed that, you know, mari or guru kada kalashangarathu vandu guru kadaikkirathu, getting a guru like enga mama, it's not just an easy thing, and we are all very, very blessed. We all feel that. And ellame vandu anyanam da engalukku irundhathu onnume, even now, you know, but enna na, he is taking us, you know, he knows like a very you know, a very efficient physician. He knows what the right dosage to be given to the patient. So adhu mari he knows the capacity of the person, and also his progress, and accordingly, you know, he gives the right dosage, you know. See, I am a medical man, so I am talking the little medical language. So adhu mari vandu avar vandu he is taking us with him, and adanalae vandu we are all very comfortable, and we are all progressing with his guidance. I think that's very, very thing. And idhu maari in the last 2 days we are all very blessed to have this satram, Brahma Vidya satram here in Delhi. And avaroda good connections, you know, in the Sri Vidya field in India, and through Mr. Jayaraman, and you know, we are able to bring eminent experts in Sri Vidya line to Delhi at this time, and we are all very happy to listen to all of you, one and all. Engalukku vandu romba, although we did not understand, we are not in that standard definitely, but at least we have got a taste of it today. And I'm sure this could be maybe a thought process. This could be a nucleus for us to really, you know, develop ourselves. Guruji solinde irpaar engalukku, you have to have interest and little initiative to get into this. So I'm sure, you know, all our sabha members are immensely benefited. Ellame vandiruka veliyilla irundhu, Chennai la irundhu, Kumbakonathil irundhu, Delhi la ellarum vandirukainga. So we are all really benefited out of this. And adanalae vandu engalukku vandu first pranams to our Guruji for having organized this particular you know, satram in a very, very grand fashion. It's a big, big hand to Guruji sir. And you know, I thought I will also, we have few more programs, but you know, maybe I will give a word of thanks also, you know, prior to that. On the, yeah, mama will ninga word of thanks ninga solirilla, yeah, just few words, yeah. So we all had a very wonderful schedule for last 2 days, you know, very tight packed schedule from yesterday. And yeah, I know. So maybe we will give a formal thanks after the couple of programs that will be in order. I think with these few words, and maybe I'll come again to express our thanks officially. And we really look forward to your association with the with our Sabha more and more, and then we will work very closely to spread the concept of Sri Vidya in India among the communities. Thank you very much. Thank you. Namaskaram. Sridharan.